Bummerino. Bummerino.
Oh, there's the tomato plants. Wait. I gotta take a picture of this. Let me look at this. Tara, how they grow tomatoes in Italy. This is gonna be so much.
It's funny, it's like you wanted pictures of those tomatoes.
Yeah.
And here I am wanting like pictures of gorgeous views, and you're like, eh. Now we have to listen to the Americans jibber jabber.
So wonder what their plan is. Do you think they'll just be walking back here?
I don't know.
Hey, we're out doing something. Right?
Cloudy.
Head west on Via Panino toward Via Sentiero degli Dei.
Looks like we go. This way.
I promise I won't take a turn. So does that say? Isn't this the one that says by the gods or something? Here. Just take one quick one. Or you want to do a selfie?
Do you want a selfie?
With you? Yeah. You don't want to carry my other water bottle, do you?
No.
Turn left onto Via Sentiero degli Dei.
Some goats.
Head south on Via Sentiero degli Dei.
I think the weather will be nice. Seems like the clouds are just on top of the mountains.
Yeah, that'd be nice to have some shade. Maybe they're putting a road so you can just drive.
That'd be no fun.
This place is on top of the mountain.
Thanks. How are you doing?
I'm doing great.
Got a lot of pee up there. Oh, well, it's an outhouse.
Oh.
I wonder if I smell pee.
What?
I wonder if that blew over. Wow.
Oh, look at all of those. Look how cool that is.
That is crazy.
Here. Look at that little place, right? Look at that hole, little.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think this hike is about the speed in which you do it.
No, definitely not.
Enjoying
it. Yep.
Picture by the sign. All about signs. there's a little satellite dish up there. Do you think there's two of them? Do you think?
All you have to do is mount the satellite and have power.
I know.
Well, what's the purpose of hiking poles?
Well, if you're on...
Is it for, like,
no,
a steep...
No, I'm more used to gravelly, rocky trails.
Yeah.
Where, especially coming down, just to... They just give me
additional...
a sense of stability.
Yeah. Okay. Well, the Germans use them all the time just to go walking, so... See? We could easily walk post...
Maybe we just will.
Yep.
I mean, we got all day. We'll just see how far we want to go.
Okay. Do you want your picture?
Huh?
Do you want your picture?
Oh geez, we may want to let those people go back. You want to let them just go ahead?
Yeah.
So you think somebody lived in that little, see the little windows and stuff? Okay, now there's stuff. I don't like this.
Thank you. Yep. I was going to say, I smell some manure and poop.
Had to
put art on the building. Some vineyards above you.
Pardon?
Vineyards. Nice they have the water along the way. There you go, using your hiking poles.
But it was like when someone doesn't know how to swim properly and moves the compulsory the ends, uh-huh. And the falcon was doing the same. The falcon probably wanted to stand in front of you.
God.
Can I go on with him? Get a tour?
No. Suck.
But they didn't know all that stuff.
No.
Ooh.
What?
It's just so pretty. Look at those boulders that have fallen. What a lovely day. Nice little home. Yep.
I'm surprised I haven't featured that on Housing Hunters. More manure.
That's...
Well, manure's fine.
It's
the dog poop.
Yeah, right.
Thank you. will be... We're 1.3 miles in.
Oh, we're only going a mile and a half?
We're 1.3 miles in. That's from the parking lot.
Go as far as you want to go.
No, I know.
We don't think we have any.
We don't.
Absolute friendly face.
We absolutely don't. Random hut. I don't know why you'd have vineyards over here. Alright.
Oh.
30. views? Is there a path?
Well, I think all you see is the ocean, but...
Oh, Positano, this way. Like you said. Like you said. I would have gotten lost. Look at this place. I wonder if you could rent that up.
I should have drank all my gassy water and got some mountain water.
This is good quality water. It's too cold. This is, you can't find any other good quality water.
Oh, it probably comes from mountain springs.
Pretty nice. Oh, you could do like a home vacation. Jeez. Oh, look. Remember that?
Oh, yeah.
Little church thing?
Yeah.
I know exactly where we are. We're pretty close to everything. Heck yeah.
Do you want me in the picture or not?
No. I'll get one of... Hold up, stop.
It's a B&B.
There you go. Stand in the entryway.
I mean, you know, you probably have a little bed. Cute.
Yeah. That would be cool. Nice. Just, boy, what a good day to do this.
Yeah.
Because yesterday, could you imagine how windy it would be up here? So windy. Meow.
Meow.
Meow. Gotta take a picture.
Send that one to Amy. That's for you.
Just so incredible. You got this?
Yeah. Fine.
That's when you say, I've done tougher in Arizona. Sure, you're happy you have your poles now. No. 112. It's an emergency number. Thank you. I'll check and let you know. Yeah, this way. Do you want to sit or do you want to continue to beat that tour group? Do you want to sit or continue to beat that tour group?
I'll continue.
down there and get a picture. He's the advanced party. Oh, that's a lot of essential. There you go. Use those hiking poles. There you go. All right, let's do an Instagram photo. So just look back at me. Yeah. Man, I think we could walk to Positano. I mean, this is super easy. It's nice we gotta go down to Positano, then we have to come back up.
Well, let's get to this first little town. See what's what.
Yeah, these are Ferrari people.
Oh, it is?
Okay. We drove that yesterday.
We sure did. Huh. tell them at the desk we have a lizard in our room. Wonder what they would say.
They would say, yeah, that's normal. Whoa, look at that.
What? Oh, well, no.
Jeez. Wow. That is nuts. Not for the faintest of hearts.
Her little lemon dress is. I guess we have to get those.
Sure.
Just don't know how we can buy them so they can wear them next summer. I know Anna can wear her hoodies down the road.
I'm gonna model my photos after her. Whatever she does, I'll do. If you ever want a photo, I'd be more than happy to take one of you. Just let me know.
With all my backpack, I think I got the most beautiful thing to see.
Yeah.
When you see that.
Okay.
It's really nice, thank you.
Uh-huh.
I mean, I need your shoulder for a second. I didn't think it was up enough. Hold on. Staying in a village.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I thought maybe she was taking along.
It's incredible how blue the water is.
I know. Yeah. No.
I mean, that's straight down.
Picture that close.
Andre. Like an active house. Mm. Oh boy, another cliff. I think these are olive trees. Yeah.
Oh, maybe, yeah. Yeah. Have an olive. Can't pull it on.
Probably not ready yet. Yeah, it's totally an olive tree. It's called a wild olive tree. This looks like an oak or something. It's interesting. Yeah, this is such an easy hike. That gives you perspective. I can totally see someone falling while trying to do a selfie or something. Okay. No, that's fine. Yeah, thank you. Maybe it's risk erosion, falling rock, and falling off the cliff.
Dropped. Okay, here. Can I very interesting.
That's so funny. Doing okay?
Huh?
Doing okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Alright. Let these guys by.
Capito?
not how fast you do it. It's the quality of time you spend with your mother.
I don't believe that.
Oh, that is totally true.
Don't believe it for a minute.
Because if I was going fast like those guys, I wouldn't be able to take in the views and the scenery. No, you're doing good. On a hiking level, what would you rank this as far as comparing it to your Arizona stuff? I mean, I think once we start going down, it might get aggressive and hard. Maybe. We always take pictures when we're coming back. Oh, so cool. What a perfect day to do this. Temperature is just perfect. I'll let you continue. Another cliff. Okay. Oh. Wow. Vistas. Wow. Oh my gosh.
Alex.
Heebie-jeebies. Wow.
Give me a heart attack.
That's crazy. That's woo. This is a serious cliff. I'm surprised they don't have that blocked off or something.
Well, they're markers, you know?
Yeah, they're markers, but...
We use them for markers on trails, but they're called... What are they called? Do you know what they're called?
I think he just called them markers. I think they're called markers.
Is that better?
Is there a mountaineering term?
Yeah.
I'm sure it's French. Follow the red lines.
Go ahead.
Uh-oh. Big steps. Big step. Big step. Mm-hmm. Let's see.
Also, there's just so much.
Dad, does it hurt?
How does it not hurt you?
He's been blessed by the gods.
Exactly. They said you could do this.
Give me the bag and...
What am I giving you the bag for? You don't need it.
Let's go through this railing.
I might.
Thank you.
lizard. Well, you could say that you hiked from a town to a town. Picture time. All right, turn around and said, I made it. Here, throw your poles up. Meow. Meow. Are there two? I wonder if they want.
Do we know which way we go, or do we just go
this way?
That's a villa. I mean, a B&B. I guess we just go this way.
Hi.
Big day for
Hello.
Hello.
You tab.
So love
the sick today.
Loves the sick.
So where do we get our sandwich?
It's
11 o'clock.
Yep. Keep walking a little bit. See what's what. We gotta go down to Positano now. Positano. Smells a little too ripe up here for me to stay in a B&B. That's just so incredible. We did it. That would be an interesting photo. All right, stop. Oh, it's so Italy.
This way?
Tomatoes. Looking, just walking around. Let's go talk to that lady, see how far it is to Positano. Cause I bet we could do it. True. I'm coming back. Don't worry. I got the keys to the car. I have to come back. All right. Bye bye. Whew. Meow. Thank you. You guys made it!
Yep.
I had to leave my mom behind. Yeah.
as well.